Did anyone follow you? Young people.
Cassandra told me to reach out. I certainly appreciate some help with the phones.
Give me just a sec.
Be cool, and we'll be fine.
You're fucking here. Time to teach this chick some manners.
Your time is over. Fuck up your hair. You like that?
Police down here.
Cassandra told me to reach out. I certainly appreciate the help with phones.
I'll be happy to take care of that for you.
Set his ass on fire. Let Molotov go now.
Hey, he's over here. Shit, I...
Shouldn't have come here.
We'll all get a piece of him. But I'm first.
Molotov on the way! Get on his other side! What? I can barely fucking...
Rush him! Think you talking to?
You think we don't know how fucked you coon-ass dog humpers are?
Now listen to you.
There's no call for that kind of talk. You want to conduct business.
The only reason we're buying these guns from you instead of old man Marcano is because you're selling them for next to nothing. And before you start,
I got trouble.
Available unit.
Oh, no!
Suspicious individual on foot. Officers investigating.
Thank you. Incoming.
Suspicious person and vehicle. Responding unit investigated. All units, negative visual on suspect. Begin search in immediate vicinity.
It's good to see you again, my friend. Folks are finally feeling safe again in their own home. Getting a piece of this city feels good. Like it's the start of something special. I dream of the day when Barclay Mills is... place where others want to live. A day when the air ain't toxic. But this old gal down the street, it will take time, but if you try... try, a manual will open up to you. Be patient. You think my Skeletor knows the business well, but he lacks conviction, an ability to believe in something outside itself.